I got it spoiled a really long time, but the map seems so fun. The choreo is maybe excessively chill, but I'm okay with it. The song is a bop, but I would have preferred the Selena Gomez remix. 7 out of 10. Another map I've been spoiled, but what a tribute. I love everything in here, but the choreo, it's really not for me. Toxic, for example, seemed pretty fun while it was easy. This map is really good as well, but in comparison, I don't know how I feel about the choreo. For me, it's a 7 out of 10. Is this an extreme? I mean, with 30 seconds you can't tell, but I like it's not that hard. However, I share the same as the normal one. 7.5 out of 10. This one was leaked, but I haven't seen it. I'm not a fan of BTS, but this map, oh my god, the choreo is so fun. I know it's the official one, but still, and the song is a bop. The visuals are simple but pretty. 9 out of 10. Love the Christmas vibe and the background is so detailed. I like this map so much, but give us Mariah Carey already, please, Ubisoft. Really fun choreo, and for me, it's pretty good. 7 out of 10. I love stop motion, and the story it tells. At the end, it seems like he misses his friends or something. The drawing at the start was also pretty good. But the song is a flop for me, and the choreo is not the best one. So for me, it's a 5 out of 10 just for the visuals. Calm down, calm down. Yo, feels like a